Assalamualaikum, it's Bahmi here. I am a teacher of Hidayatun Najah Junior High School, Banyuwangi, East Java, Indonesia. I am Google Certified Educator. And during the last year, I also did some training about Google Workspace for Education, several school in Banyuwangi. By becoming Google Certified Trainer, I can teach and learn together with Indonesian teacher and all of teacher in the world to ask Google Workspace for Education and make learning easy and fun, especially during this pandemic. As a team at school, we must always be connected and support each other, especially for file share. We can store, browse, and access file quickly and efficiently. If a team member forgot to share, we will get a trouble. With Share Drive, we will easily share files to the team. Unlike file in My Drive, Share Drive file belong to the team instead of an individual. Even if member left, the file stay in place, so your team can keep sharing information and get work done. To start a share drive, there are 3 steps. Create a share drive, add a member, and finally set the access level. Okay, here we go. Tutorials. We start by opening Google Drive. Type drive.google.com and search. On the left, click share drive and click new. Type the new name of the team drive and click create. Okay, your share drive is ready. Next step, add members, click manage members, and input email or group email. You can also give notification and message to the team by clicking notify people. And finally, you can change access to each member according to the team need and click send. And now you can share and receive files with the team. Using Share Drive, any file that we put in the Share Drive will be automatically shared with members. The file access process is fast and easy and can be used anywhere and anytime. Very easy to ask a Share Drive, I'm sure you can practice and make change to the team, so team is always the best. Stay healthy and productive. Assalamualaikum.